16-year-old Elizabeth Pena and 14-year-old Jennifer Ertman viciously murdered.
It was certainly one of the worst things I'd ever seen.
So in all, you had six suspects.
Did any of them ever express remorse for what they had done?